supposed to go any higher than this, but I'm going to show you how. So if you can open up Safari, and we'll head to this website that I'll put in the description below. It's basically a patcher, and we're going to download it from this page here. If you open the installer, double click on the patcher, which should open a new window so we can install. Let's click open to this. It's just a warning that your Mac's giving you. It's absolutely fine. It's a safe piece of software.